Excuse me.
Oh, hi. Sheriff Bigby. Great to see you. I don't know if you remember me. I've seen you around, but you may have forgotten.
I know who you are, Flycatcher. You've worked at the Woodlands for how many years now?
I think I've lost count. But you know, Crane let me go recently.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's no big deal. So, what brings you here? I mean, can I help you with anything? Are you here to see one of the brothers?
Vale, chicos, vamos a elegir.
They're in here right now. I'm not sure when they'll be back. Did you make an appointment? Because I can let you in if you want.
Estamos a preguntar si
Crane. Crane around?
Not around here. I saw him leave the Woodlands earlier, but I'm not supposed to bother him. I don't really think he likes me. It's been a quiet night so far. I think the twins are out, probably working on a case. Sometimes I don't see them for days. They gave me the job after Crane told me to get lost.
Where's their office?
Oh, right this way. I was going there next anyway. I can let you in if you want. You can wait for them there.
Sure, thanks.
No problem.
I'm gonna have to take a look around.
Well, I guess that would be okay.
I wasn't really asking for permission.
Right, you're the sheriff. I just don't want to get in trouble or anything. I'm sure it's fine. I mean, they never told me not to let you in.
Just keep to the back, out of the way, all right?
Right.
Vale, chicos, ¿qué tal? Bienvenidos al canal, bienvenidos a Anime Music Spain. Yo soy Brandon y en esta ocasión estamos jugando nada más y nada menos que continuando la partida del anterior The Wolf Among Us. Comentarles como siempre, chicos, que en la cajita de descripción del vídeo podéis encontrar todas mis redes sociales como Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok. Absolutamente todas mis redes sociales podéis encontrar en la cajita de descripción del vídeo. Sin más preámbulos, sin más dilación, vamos a intentar descubrir el misterio y ver quién es, dónde está Crane. No sé, muchas cosas la verdad que tenemos que descubrir. Vamos a mirar primero el que está más cercano aquí, que sería este, a ver.
Let's see if they've got a file on Crane.
Es un archivo, ¿vale? Mira, tiene un archivo de Crane. Cenicienta, branding, pero vamos a ver uno por uno. Piel de asno. Tenía un archivo de cada uno.
Crane hired them to look for a photo? So that's why they were at her apartment and the woodsman's place.
Yo me llevaría todo lo que está aquí, la verdad. Cenicienta. A ver qué hay sobre Cenicienta. Vale, Cenicienta está de vacaciones en algún lugar de Europa. Perfecto, o sea que no la hemos visto todavía en el juego.
Detective Brannigan. Keep an eye on her.
Vale, Bella. Nosotros sabemos quién es Bella. Una compañera nuestra que está casado con la bestia.
This is worse than I thought. Shit.
Les dé mucho dinero. Y por último, Crane.
Ichabod Crane. He owes the crooked man money. Shit. How is he planning to pay this all back? Request for property acquisition, further details filed under donkey skin. Why did he want it back so badly?
Find anything?
Not what I need.
I know these guys can come off abrasive at times, but they aren't so bad once you get to know them. And they really care about helping people. They're kind of loud at times, but you get used to it.
How do you mean they help people?
They're detectives. Anyone can come in here with a problem and they'll do their best to fix it. The way Dee explains it, it's like if someone lost their cat, well, they could hire them to, you know, track it down. Or like sometimes they get packages for people. They can be like couriers, you know?
For who?
All kinds. Come to think of it, I don't really know where they keep them.
Vale, es como que ellos trabajan y ayudan a la gente.
You just don't know them like I do.
Sure, Flycatcher.
De, en cualquier tipo de oficio, ¿sabes? Es lo que parece, pero... pero son del lado malo, ¿sabes? O lo hacen simplemente para conseguir dinero. O al menos es lo que veo, porque han prestado dinero a todo el mundo para tenerlos prisioneros, ¿sabes? Tienen una oficina y todo. ¿Qué es esto? A ver, una silla. Vamos a ver primero esto. A ver, ¿qué hay aquí? Una cajita de madera. Lo abrimos, chicos. Venga, vale. Una llave. Uy.
No.
Vale, chicos, tenemos una llave, que es una de las primeras pistas que hemos encontrado en este lugar. Vamos a ver qué más podemos encontrar por aquí. A ver. ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto? ¿Qué es esto?
Dear Brother D, I think we should get ourselves a dog. Sincerely, Brother Dunn. He actually mailed this?
They do have their quirks.
This is pointless.
See, I knew you wouldn't find anything. Anything of interest, anyways. They're detectives, like I said. Just trying to make an honest living.
I haven't found anything yet.
I'm just saying.
Look, just trust me on this. Tweedledee and Dumb are not nice. They're not helping anyone.
Well, they helped me.
Okay, great. They helped you. That's one person. Now, please, just let me concentrate here.
Vale, yo creo que sí. Puede ser que sean buenos en cierta medida, ¿sabes? Es que tampoco es que los conozcamos tanto, pero sabemos que tenían un rifle y dispararon contra nosotros.
Dear Brother Dumb, I hate dogs and you know it. Sincerely, Brother D. Couple of freaks.
What if you're wrong about them?
I'm not.
They're misunderstood, sure, but that doesn't mean everything people say about them is true. I mean, you know, like when I think about it, you guys aren't that different. You help people, and they help people. Not that it's any of my business, but I just wanted to say, you know, give them a chance. People can surprise you.
Sin comentarios, chico.
Bigby?
Shit. There's something here. I know there is. There has to be.
Why would there be anything
to... Because they're lying to you, okay, Flycatcher? That's why. They aren't detectives. They shot at Snow White.
Bigby, what happened to your...
You want to know what this is? This is them showing up to Lily's funeral with fucking shotguns.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Holly and Gren both got injured. Snow White nearly got her head blown off. Do you get it now?
Uf, le hemos dicho toda la verdad.
I didn't mean to.
There's a door behind this file cabinet. I don't know what they keep back here, but it might be what you're looking for.
Perfecto, chicos, le hemos contado.
The key you found should work.
Vale, le hemos contado la verdad y creo que eso ha sido lo mejor. Ya sabes, chicos, que siempre es bueno decir la verdad. Perfecto. Un pasillo secreto. Uf, me hubiese gustado seguir investigando la oficina, pero bueno. Parece que nos hemos encontrado lo que más nos interesa, lo bueno de lo bueno. Wow, qué estupendo. Un teléfono ahí. Vale, chicos, vamos a investigar. Aquí sí que sí está lo bueno. A ver, ¿qué hay por aquí? Vamos a investigar desde izquierda a derecha. Primero esto, ¿qué es esto?
I'm sorry, I know I'm late. I'll get it to you soon. Ichabod Crane.
Who was he sending money to?
Crooked man. Care of the Lucky Pawn. You know what that is?
Tomar el dinero, claro. Obvio que me llevo todo el dinero si hace falta.
Is that what you needed?
I don't think so, but it's interesting. There's more going on here. I still need to find that witch, though.
What are you looking for exactly? Maybe I can help.
Anything about Crane or the witch he was using? Something.
Vale, vale, vamos a examinarlo de ahí. Vamos a ver qué hay aquí.
Hey, Bigby. Do you think, after all this, do you think I could come back to the woodlands? Since Crane let me go, I mean, I can still work here, but I don't think I want to now. I don't want to work with bad people, you know? You and Snow, you're nice.
You should talk to Snow. Maybe there's something she can do for you.
Really? That would be... Thank you.
Por supuesto, si quiere volver, obvio que le dejamos. Hair.
Snow White. Why?
We found her hair like this inside Lily's glamour. Anti-Greenleaf. This must be the witch Crane was using.
I guess Dee and Dumb were getting the hair for Crane and sending it to her? That's not a pleasant thought.
Anti-Greenleaf. A.G. This is it. I have to tell Snow. This is the place.
There's a phone right over there.
Thanks, Fly.
Business office?
I know who she is.
Pues chicos, le hemos adivinado muy rápido, la verdad, con solo dos descubrimientos. Es que no me lo creo ni yo. Eso que nos falta investigar todavía toda la zona.
Bigby, I just got here.
Yeah, me too. It's number 23. I haven't seen it yet.
We're late.
Yeah, I know. This is it.
All right. How do you want to do this?
14 minutos tarde. Yo creo que esta va a ser mi forma preferida.
Wait. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Don't just kick it in. We don't know what's on the other side.
¿Pero qué más da?
Let's just save the last resort for last.
Fine, okay. What would you have me do instead?
I don't know. Knock? I mean, we have no idea what's behind this.
Hello?
Hi.
You woke me up.
Sorry about that.
Is something wrong?
Who are you?
Rachel, who are you? Just so we're not strangers.
Well, I'm the sheriff, and this is my partner.
Boss.
Jefa.
Pleased to meet you. How do you do? Is there anything you need?
Is Auntie Greenleaf at home? Does she live here?
You mean my mom?
She ever, you know, make the nightstand levitate, turn frogs into cats, that kind of thing?
Is she a witch, dear?
No, I would never call my mommy that. She treats me all right. Is there something you want?
Rachel, do you mind if I take just a quick peek around?
We'll be very quick, and he won't touch anything.
Madre mía, veo un cráneo yo y yo sé que es una casa de una bruja.
Nobody's been here. Okay, sheriff. I'm gonna trust you not to break anything. Don't get me in trouble.
What are we looking for specifically?
Crane. He could still be here.
Vale, tenemos que buscar Vamos a ver el árbol primero.
What is this?
Mommy uses that to carve her trinkets. It's from the old world.
Hmm. Trinkets? Like glamours?
Not here.
There's no one here but me.
O sea que se utiliza para el glamour, ¿vale? Una estufa.
No one's been over all night, so...
He's just going to check. It'll only take...
It's... Pretty rare to see a burner like this.
Dowdy. That's how we like it.
Empiezo a creer que esa señora, esa niña, no es una niña.
Oh no, she never... That was found in the woods around Dick's Mountain, I think.
Que esa niña es la bruja, ¿sabes?
Debe pasar como niña.
That your mom?
Mm-hmm.
¿Qué es?
Let me guess. Big band or classical?
Honky tonk.
No counting for taste.
Vale, poco a poco. Ah, mira, no he visto que aquí también había más cositas.
Do you like broccoli?
Not really.
I love it.
Hmm.
Nothing that looks like Crane was here either.
Nothing?
See?
He visto un compartimento secreto, ¿eh?
Do you have any pets?
Not technically.
A butcher.
What's that?
A package having to do with someone called the butcher.
Uy, no nada pinta.
Shouldn't say that.
Nothing.
Keep getting whiffs of that aftershave of his.
I do too.
Can I go to bed now, please?
Is that a glamour tube?
Mommy really doesn't let anyone play with that. Trust me, I've tried. Please, 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 just put that back exactly where you found it. No one is allowed to play with
it's
that.
It's all right, honey. Bigby's not going to break it.
You don't understand. She will freak out if she discovers I've let people in here and let them touch her stuff, okay? She checks all the time to see if things move. I don't want to get in trouble.
Snow, come on. Are you kidding? It's a glamour tube. Something's going on here.
No! Put it down! Please, don't! This isn't what you think!
It's gonna be okay, Rachel.
Please, I'm begging you. I don't wanna get in trouble.
Anti-crane leaf.
Tal y como sabía.
It hurts when you do it that fast. What?
You think we have time to waste on this shit? Think this is some kind of game?
No. Don't, but congratulations on winning it, if that matters to you. All right, start explaining, and from the beginning.
Where's Crane? Speak quickly.
I ain't a fortune teller, Wolf. I have no heavenly idea where he went to. You have to know something. Unless you want a recipe for owl stew.
You're an accomplice to murder, do you realize that?
You might want to check your facts on that. Doesn't matter. I can't help you. I have no interest in being turned into a skink and crushed under boot heels. There's powers at work here beyond your pathetic authority. Whatever it is, Greenleaf, whatever it is that's keeping you from saying something...
We can protect you, okay? Whatever it is you're afraid of, we can make sure that it won't come to pass.
You have no idea what's going on, do you? Okay, you know what I think? I think we've been more than patient with you. This witch has been selling illegal glamours that continue to undermine everything we've built. She's harboring a fugitive that took advantage of it, and now she's resisting every attempt to make things right.
I feel like I don't give a crap.
If she's afraid for her life, we can at least make sure she never hurts us again. We're destroying the tree.
No! How dare you come in here and threaten to take from me the one thing that... That tree is ancient. It's part of the family, and it's the only thing paying for this shithole apartment. And the Fables, who can't afford the glamours from you, come to me for help. Without them, where do you think they could go?
Don't give me that. You're making money off of other people's misery. Two Fables are dead because of this crap. It's too dangerous leaving this stuff with her.
You think I like being the old woman in these stories? The men are heroes, the ladies are whores, and the old hags like me get to watch everyone they love die.
We have very different ways of handling our fate.
Very different means to handle it, too.
And I don't use it as an excuse to wreck people's lives.
Isn't there another way? She's a witch. Can't she just work for us? That way she'd be official.
You want to reward her for criminal behavior? We can't trust this woman on the 13th floor.
It doesn't matter, because I'd never do it. I'm not a house cat, and I don't play well with others.
Oh, trust me, no one would confuse you for a cuddly animal. Bigby, this is an order. Burn the tree.
No! Look, look, I'll tell you. Crane was here. He was here, and he left.
Y cuenta todo.
He went to the pudding and pie to try to use my ring on the girls over there to get information.
What does the ring do?
He thinks it's the ring of dispel. You know, that it will pierce the protection around the girls' speech. He says pulling the truth out of them will prove his innocence. It won't, though. Damn thing lost its power decades ago.
I'm sorry, but we still can't let you keep the tree. It wouldn't be right after what's happened. Bigby.
Please, Sheriff.
Today's your lucky day, Greenleaf. I'm hiring you as the business office's newest witch in residence.
Bigby!
The witches over there will keep her out of trouble, and we have a glamour shortage as it is. It makes the most sense now. And you get to keep your fucking tree.
Just don't expect me to bow down to your little woman here.
Prefiero tenerla de mi lado, la verdad.
So what? A moving truck's gonna show up here or something?
Something like that.
We'll call you.
No le quiero hacer daño porque no quiero que se venga de mí, es una bruja. Pero lo más importante, prefiero tenerla a mi lado, ¿sabes? Prefiero tener un amigo, ¿por qué? Más que todo porque si pasa algo, ella nos puede contar todo. O sea, es mejor tener a esta bruja, por así decirlo, de nuestro lado, que ser su enemigo. No sé si me entendéis. Siempre hay un dicho que es mejor tener a tu enemigo de aliado que tenerlo de enemigo. Así que pese a que, o sea, yo sé que la bruja cometió muchos errores y tal, pero es mejor que tenerla trabajando para nosotros. Esto funciona también como con los hackers. A veces hay hackers que son malos, que hacen daños a grandes corporaciones, y cuando se les atrapa, a veces esas corporaciones prefieren que trabajen para ellos protegiéndoles. Pues he hecho lo mismo, la misma estrategia. Bueno, chicos, así que nada, simplemente sido. Hola chicos, y justamente aquí vamos a dejar el capítulo del día de hoy. He preferido contratar a la bruja, ya sabéis que para mí eso ha sido la opción más rentable. Y justamente aquí vamos a dejar el capítulo de hoy.
No, it's nothing you need to concern yourself with. I don't think so, at least.
Shit.
Hold on. Sheriff, is there something more I can help you with? Decided you want a taste of the wares?
Oh, I see. Come to audition, you bitch.
Where's Crane?
Ichabod Crane? What would that nerd have with a place like this?
I need what you know now!
Hey, you can't just go in there! We have a problem.
Tell me who did it! Just tell me who did it! I know you know!
Mr. Crane, please, she can't help—
I know you know what the plan is! I won't be held accountable for this!
I can't! I'm sorry,
You both know what's going on! Just tell me!
Oh my god! Bigby!
Wait, don't!
Le iba a golpear, pero bueno.
I didn't do anything, I promise you, I didn't do anything! The girls, they'll back me up. I just have to get this stupid ring working, that's all. I can't talk because of that spell, but once this ring gets through, I'll know what's going on and this whole thing will be over. That's all. Please. I'm innocent. Completely, completely innocent.
The ring won't work. Greenleaf sold you out.
What? No. This will work. I assure you, it must. I went to... You... Damn you, come on. Please. Tell me who killed her.
My lips are sealed.
Vale, pero creo que Crane no ha sido el culpable.
How many years?
What?
How many years has this been going on?
Too many. I didn't kill those women, Bigby. Please, I had nothing to do with that. I just... Oh, God.
What happened to you? Were you always like this?
Not always. It started as most things do, very, very small. Nothing more than a thought. But I didn't kill that woman.
Yo creo que es la verdad.
I don't think he did it.
What?
Look at him. Do you really think this man murdered these women? He's not. He wouldn't be brave enough.
What do you mean? You don't think he did it at all? If you'd seen the room.
I don't need to see the room.
There's a lot he has to answer for.
There's a lot we all have to answer for.
This is different, Snow, and you know it.
You said you found evidence of him defrauding Fabletown, of using our money for his own ambitions. That's one thing. But don't you have doubts he's a murderer? We've both known him for so long.
I can't believe I'm hearing this. Did you see how he was acting when you showed up?
Yes, I know how this...
Why would he even come here if he wasn't covering his tracks?
He thought he was being framed. And maybe he is.
This fuck-up knows more than he's saying.
I don't!
Yes, okay, he probably does. But there's a difference between being involved and being the guy who did it.
Okay, but if Crane didn't kill Faith and Lily, I'm sorry, but who the hell did?
Creo que fue el de lentes.
We'll find out who did it soon enough. Just trust us, Vivian.
I didn't intend for any of this to get so...
You've been stealing money from Fabletown for years, haven't you? Yeah.
Vale, no es culpable de robo.
So quit your shivering. Ichabod Crane, you are under arrest for the misappropriation of Fabletown funds. You have the right to counsel, the right to depose witnesses. But as of right now, you're coming with us.
You are extraordinarily lucky Miss White was here to save your ass. Because if it was up to me, you'd have your head swinging from the Washington Bridge.
Okay, Sheriff, that's enough. This can't be Greenleaf again and again, behaving however you like, acting without constraint. You have to respect this office, Bigby. And you have to respect me as its leader, starting now.
You think you have what it takes to run that office? You think I didn't make sacrifices? I made sacrifices. And you won't be in that chair 1 minute before you have to give up something you care about just so the wheels don't fall off the goddamn wagon. I did the best I could with what I had. And the town took everything it could out of me. If I maybe took a little something back in return...
Better save your energy, huh? You've gone away for a long time.
Avanza que te golpeo y te destrozo con una sola mano, señor. Y esa prisión no por asesinato, sino por robo. Así que, deberías estar contento de que no te estamos asesinando, ni golpeando, ni nada.
What are you saying?
Vale, se va a prisión, pero algo va a pasar aquí. Ya sabía que algo iba a pasar, sí. Vale, yo creo que son los refuerzos que pidió el dueño de la sala de ahí.
Hi. What you got there? Look, it's recently come under our attention that you're, how shall I put this, attempting to claim what is the personal property of the Crooked Man. He's about yay high, 120-odd pounds. Pissed his sheets until he was 14. Sound familiar?
I haven't told him anything.
Not now. Shh. The grown-ups are talking.
Who are you?
No. That's not how this works. How this works is you are going to walk Crane over here. Like a good doggy.
It wasn't my fault.
Shut up.
You're interfering with official Fabletown business. Step aside.
Tweedledee, what's the, that thing the Mundys call me?
What?
My nickname. You know what I'm talking about.
Bloody Mary,
that's it. Thank you. And do you know why they call me that? Because some of them, they think it's funny to have their little sleepovers and go into their little bathrooms and say my name 5 times in the mirror. They find it less funny when I actually show up and feed their lungs to the family dog. And I do that for a hobby. Like golf, to relax.
He's in custody, so move your car.
I told you he'd never just give him up.
Fuck it.
No le di cuando debería haberle dado. Bueno, soy el hombre lobo. Así que chicos, es hora de demostrarles quién manda aquí. Era necesario, chicos, porque quería despertar. No vais a poder contra mí, chicos. Ni 20.000 balas pueden contra mí. Vamos chicos, es hora de despertar al monstruo que tenemos dentro. Es hora de demostrarle quiénes somos. Somos inmortales, somos la bestia más grande de todas las fábulas. Hay que demostrarle chicos que nosotros somos el hombre lobo, un ser inmortal. Inmortal, he dicho. Y a nosotros nos respetan. Porque si algo sabemos... ¡Hasta que muera! Atraviésale o rómpele una cara. Vamos a dejarlo ahí. No pienso matar a nadie. De momento no pienso matar a nadie. ¿Quién me ha disparado?
It was a good show, but you know, you just didn't know when to end.
A ver, somos el hombre veloz. Es hora de mostrarte, chica, que no te puedes meter con el hombre lobo. No puedo seguir aplastando Q todo el día.
It's your lucky day, kid. Crooked Man says it's okay with him.
Me disparó con una bala de plata.
Hello, Ichabod. Got a stomachache?
Por lo visto, la bala de plata nos hace mucho daño.
Oh, just between us girls, Crane ain't no killer. I mean, look at his face. Couldn't stick a pig if his life depended. Kinda like your boyfriend here. Too pussy to ruin a Tweedle's day. Well, this is gonna be a beautiful relationship we have with you guys. Really, I mean it. I'm jazzed about it. Out with the old, in with the new. Long live the queen. I'm sure we'll be in touch. See you around.
Y se llevaron al tren. Vale, chicos, vamos a dejarlo aquí. Nada, espero que les haya gustado el vídeo. Yo soy Brando y hasta luego.